I have just to say a few words that I have a long experience with German product. Since 1975, we started making business with the German. We are the first company that bring high quality kitchens in the GCC country. We started with, at that time, with Poggenpol and Kagenau as appliances. And then after that, we, in 1994, we changed to Bultau. We're still with Kagenau. And then we enter with another range of German kitchens in a lower medium level that suits also the middle class people. And then we now just recently, beginning of this year, we have changed from Bultop to Eggersman. Also it's a private family business and on a very high quality kitchens. And you will see this. And also joined with Beek company, also from Germany, on the middle range of middle class people. In the 35 or 39 years dealing with the German family, I never speak German, only few words, guten Abend, and I think good morgen, auf Wiedersehen, and these only words, and Asphalt. I don't know what the word is Asphalt. I thought it's a big city, you know, but they told me no, this is an exit. Thank you very much again. Now I'll give the microphone to my nice and long friend German fellow, Mr. Carsten Milos, to say his few words.
Yes, thank you so much, Fleid. So also very warm welcome for everybody. So I only have 2 minutes, so therefore we won't waste too much time. So we really have a very long history, because I started in German kitchen business in 1982 with Poggenpol, and at that time we were both younger and good looking. Now we are still good looking. And so we have a very long experience, ways crossing sometimes. And I therefore am able to say that we have a very good German word that says future needs history. And so therefore we have a long lasting history here, and all the time, sometimes we had discussions about things. The whole team and the whole family always worked on reliability, good service. Many people say sometimes the prices are too high, but that's a lie, of course. So now they're doing the next step, having invested into a good team, into the showroom, combination of Italian stuff in the furniture and of high quality, well engineered German kitchens. I hope that you like it. Enjoy your time here. So we are both, or all three, staying for the whole evening, also tomorrow. If there would be specialists having technical questions, please ask us all the evening. And thank you very much for the invitation.
We have no, and we take it later.
Okay. And now I think Mr. Ambassador would like to say a few words, as I heard. Right?
Thank you, Mr. Albert Fenn. Listening to your speech and the introduction and the history that builds helps building the future, I have to say one word. Maybe your mouth does not speak too much of German, but your heart definitely does. And
thank
it
you.
Combines the best, the good spirit of Kuwait with the good products Germany can deliver, in this case with a focus on kitchen. Kitchens, of course, are something which is very close to families, also a value which we very much share, I think, in both countries, Kuwait and Germany, but throughout the world. Without further ado, I would like to say continued good business to you, Albazan, continued good health to the whole family, and good business and friendly relations. I'm very happy that I followed your invitation to be here this evening together with you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.